We can probably use this boat, if I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Ah! Why are these things so fast?
Already off to a lively start.
Petraeus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. Chain in the water for?
That'd be a dwarven supply ferry. Said ferry appears to be missing.
Huh. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
You never asked Mom about what she used to do. What did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
So we are on the way to explore this new room. Okay, this is where we came from. So, let me actually see the map here. So this is where we are, this is where we need to. Okay, that's the port, this is the portal. We need to make our way up to this point right here. All right. I see treasure right there.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser.
Right, so these would freeze, and I could already see them. There must be one more. Okay, there it is. I think one is behind this somehow. Is it?
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants, although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on, there's got to be a faster way to get down there.
Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Your man's a warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bollocked.
Think you can reach the wheel from here?
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brasser, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
We got the apple. Since I'm dying so much, I think the health would definitely help me. Game absolutely looks amazing.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Oh wow! Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that thimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Think we can fit under that bridge?
He just leaned back. Whoa. Thank you.
They cap those geysers? Those things are everywhere. I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Yes! The wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
Dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri. It's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Do you really think Odin would honor his end of the deal? That if we keep our distance, he'll leave us alone?
No. That does not mean I intend to fight him. Perhaps we find a new home, where neither he nor Freya can trouble us.
But once we find Tyr, he can help us fight.
Fight?
That's, not what I meant. Obviously, we have so much to learn from Tyr. Any way he can help us is good, right? Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Ugh. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Wanna get going?
Brother, look! That strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Nista! Get behind it. But how? must be a better vantage point. Somewhere we can attack it without it seeing us. You did it! Let's see what it dropped. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. You can uncover that geyser from here? I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Locks coming down. There's still the other chain to pull, but how are we gonna get to it? Is there something else we can hit?
Try hitting the rope holding the block. Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block. That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Exactly, are you hoping to learn from Tia?
Well, like I said, I was hoping you could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tia's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
Would sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Talk to you for
any trouble, please.
They'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are
incredible. The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
One less feathery spy.
Sindri!
Hello! I've returned your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Thank you.
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Ski Alpha. Ski Alpha.
Ski Alpha.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to strip half the creepy crawlies you need of the lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Behind! Mother, no!